Hi, welcome to Farzzology. Today I'm going to show you how to create aqua and brown color effect action and how to use it. So let's start. First, go to window, click on action. This is the action panel. Oh, lots of action. Let's even lapse action actually. Okay. Click on this icon. This is a folder or group icon. And give a name as you want. I'm giving aqua and brown color effect. Click on OK. Then click on this icon and again give a name. Now click on record. Look at this, the button is red, means record has started. First, copy the layer by pressing Ctrl and J, convert it into a smart object. And now go to camera or filter. I'm going to add some clarity and vibrance. Now go to camera calibration. And do what I am doing. Oh, this is awesome, isn't it? Now play with your hue and saturation option. Now I'm gonna add some matte effect using curves. Add some yellowish color. I think it's fine, before and after. I'm fine with it. Press OK. Now I'm gonna add some more drama. Open your gradient map. Click on this. Soft light. Reduce the opacity 10%. 10% is perfect. This is before and this is after. Now open the window panel and stop it by clicking on this icon and done. This is your action. This is the list of all the process that I have done. Okay, for example, now active your action and click on the play button. Okay, Now click on the play button and see the magic. Done. Reduce the opacity to 10%. This is before and this is after. The most important thing is you can change anything what you want because it's a smart object. Look at this, you can change anything. So now you can create this effect easily in a few seconds. And for the lazy person, I am giving you the link to download this action fully free. You know, I am a lazy person, so I love lazy persons. But don't forget to subscribe.